most beautiful place on Earth, where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Jack, Not even a scratch! The jungle awaits! Flamingos!
Party people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico. Please give it up for Veronica.
Safe to do so. arrive at your destination.
Sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. But good. Pilot, there's a temple on the runway.
from Horizon, you can keep the car. Is talking about you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Hayley. See you soon. Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text.
And a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. With a bit of time before the next big event, who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Aha, finally, Hayley got me a driver. Hey, you're into the oldies, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
Are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art?
Alright, alright.
Family and
music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Vocho is a Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first tourist to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. So, tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather. But in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho... This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key?
It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando. But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. I bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding cars isn't magic. It takes good luck and hard work and sometimes a drink.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Veronica. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
Gotta be PR stunts.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Amiga, this is a fast travel book.
smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Superstar is really tearing it up out there, huh? Every time I check my phone, it's nonstop notifications about Horizon Mexico this, Horizon Mexico that. Surely we gotta be close to our first event. Oh man, I can't wait much longer. This is too exciting. I need some music to calm me down, Horizon. Stay tuned. Superstar is helping to promote and build the festival, and I want to do my part too, so what do I do? Win races, take on daring PR stunts. exploring. Horizon, I'm gonna leave this one to the experts. But hey, there's one way I can help. Playing records like this.